I think that the game's getting more and more difficult. Winning, you know, for England, everyone's always on everybody's backs, but you've got, that's where you've got to stand. That's part of the game. You've got to beat all the things they talk about you, plus plan the game the way you want to play.